Well, we welcome you back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Mark Ockett, along with Kinsley Gallatin, the senior, who did a great job finding her sister, Ella, the sophomore. Wow, as Snohomish with a 57-33 victory. And outside of this game being tied at two, you were in command all night, the Panthers were. You really looked good tonight.
Thank
really
you.
Played
Thank
well.
You.
Great job. So what stood out for us, and even though you didn't score until the second quarter, is how well your defense was and how Snohomish's defense was. We're going to have you look at the camera.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, that's
everybody wants to see your face.
They want to see you right here. So how well you did with your defense individually, and then also the passing to find your sister for all those baskets. She had a big first half, 10 points. I think you got her for 4 of those 10 points on assists. So tell us about that backyard combination you had going on.
We really focus on defense in Snohomish, so I really just focused on that tonight and got lots of tips and steals so I could help my teammates out and get them to score. So
that is so key. And what you said, tips. It's not just getting the ball, it's mm-hmm. tipping the ball.
Yeah.
And you did a really good job with that.
Thank you.
We were at the game on Thursday night, and Snohomish defense was really good. I know it was tough because of some missed shots and stuff.
Yeah.
What did you work on between Thursday and today?
We really focused on one of our defenses. We do a triangle and two.
Yeah.
Because we knew that Everett had two pretty good girls. So we do two chasers and then three in a zone. And so we really just worked hard on that because we're going to use that further along probably in districts and state. So we really worked on that this week, and that helped, obviously.
Sure did. And, you know, the thing is, too, is we talk about with Snohomish, you're in, you're out. You start a little bit slow, and, of course, you have some – do you play soccer, too? Are you one of the
– I used to, but
okay.
not – yeah.
But there's soccer players on the team,
yeah,
too, where they
play
other fall sports.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to transition into where you then start playing basketball. And then
yeah.
it's like you all get in gear, and
yes,
like last
yep.
year, finished fourth
mm-hmm.
in state.
It was
so,
awesome.
Hey, congratulations.
You
Thank
get you
a
so much.
Player of the game T-shirt from Adrenaline Fundraising. And once you hold that up, Todd will get a picture of you right there. And